What would you say is, from your perspective, is the right way to understand philosophically transgenderism and the trans movement?
Well, I think that the real issue is about the protection of women. That the single-sex spaces for women are there to protect them from men. And a man who wakes up in the morning and says, actually, I'm a woman, so that I can go into a woman's changing room, should not be allowed to do so. And in my view, most reasonable people think that is the case.